He needs some 67 GS re-chromed fender scoop.